several citizens came to me and suggested that we introduce this bill, that the cities of Rockville and Gaithersburg currently have it in practice, that there's that they do not allow smoking in the outdoor parts of a restaurant, the outdoor areas of a restaurant, just like they do not allow it, we do not allow it inside a restaurant. We have a history of what has happened in Rockville and what has happened in Gaithersburg and what effect it's had on businesses. And so we felt that it's the proper time. This is obviously a health issue, and this is the proper time to introduce this so they can go to public hearing and that the public has the opportunity to tell us their thoughts on this type of legislation.
You said you talked to Gaithersburg and Rockville. What has been their history with this?
Well, it's all anecdotal. I mean, you know, they said in general that they have not had complaints. Before I did any of this, we asked the restaurant, we let the restaurant association know that we were considering it. We let the chambers of commerce know we considered it. We met with obviously groups of citizens that were advocates for it. And we, you know, said, look, this is what we're met with the municipalities because we're, even though it's in Gaithersburg and Rockville, the municipalities have their own individual, if they have their own zoning laws that they can, or health laws, they can do this on their own. But we are also doing it as Board of Health, so it would involve all the municipalities. I let everybody who's been involved or could be involved in this type of legislation know up front what is being considered and give them the opportunity to come in and give us their good suggestions.